is Felix and Beauty. This one's Felix, this one's Beauty. They didn't come here together, but they met while here at OHS. They're both pretty nervous and they seem to really like each other. They feel a little bit more confident when they're together, and they can often be seen headbutting and grooming each other, which is very sweet. When they're comfortable, they're actually both really playful. They love to chase feather toys, and they're also very treat motivated, which can be a good helper in kind of making friends with them and letting them know that everything's okay. They would probably do fine in a house where there was another cat, and I imagine they would be nervous around dogs or small children, so maybe an adult-only home would be best for them.